Today's the day. Drink, drink, drink. But I'm in too deep to walk away from you. Papa used to tell me love should never. Alexa, what time is it? I would have had yogurt by now. Fruit. The fuck? I'm trying. I'm saying, you know, working, of course, you know, but, you know, work is not consistent. So, in between, I'm filming reviews like I ain't got no, I mean, I'm always filming it. But, no, I'm, like, trying to keep my mind off food. Oh, my God! On the vlog, doing regular shit. So, I can't vlog. I'm about to get out of this house for a little bit. I'm going to Wegmans. I'm going to go pick up some things, but I'm going to Wegmans. I'm just trying to just do everything just to keep my mind, just keep myself occupied. Girl, I just smoked did a review and yeah, I'm feeling nice. Yeah. Boom. You smoke. Boom, spray. Out in these streets, about to pass by my godbrother, drop off some goodies. Here, shed love, and a tincture. Ooh, my stomach growling, Jesus. The devil!
You say that all is good. And that's cause y'all seem sad. That's cause y'all seem. You say that all is good. You say that all is great. I say that y'all can't. That's cause y'all seem fake. That's cause y'all seem. Hope for a minute you'd notice me, but you didn't try. Living out a dream, but got caught up in something different. Think I'm probably just a piston and inner workings of engines. Put my pen down for a second and up watching.
Thinking about my last meal. Well, the last meal before, you know, today. Baby made me, yo. I had shark years ago when I was in Barbados, excuse me. It's what I be. Within Barbados, she made curry shark. Girl, that's all I'm thinking about. Oh, I would never think of a curry shark. I mean, yeah, bake is shark, right? Bake. That's what is it? Is bake a whole dish with the thing? Is just because no, yeah, no, bake is the bread with or whatever, the, and you can have shark, different kind of so. I don't know why I bought it. Because, yeah, that's shark bake. I'm just trying to think if I've ever had. I don't think I've ever heard of curry shark. And it's amazing. So good. Oh, God. I could do it some right now.
Watching it as it trembling. Because I've been trembling. Look around and I'm feeling frightened. Put my head down for a minute. Pick it up and then watch his life. Pretend it righteous and realize that my evil just be something that's a part of me. Partly I'm keeping see-through. So you can watch your bits and pieces when I eat you and see my inner demons when I scream and try and reboot. But peace, dude. Walk away and throw my deuces up. Tracks from my brother who died, who never knew me much. For that fucker who trashed me, all I threw was love. For my moms who always put up with my stupid stuff. Grew me up, placed a kiss on every single bruise and cut. For suburban stoners getting high and making Lucy runs. For everybody who threw me love, I'm here to throw it back. It's that strange cat from the cul-de-sac trying to flow around. So exact, it extract my mental. Straight from my pencil onto page, over instrumentals. I'm kinda feeling like a sage. Get your incidentals and go and throw them all I made. Bitch, I'm getting paid. I think it's time I go my way. This is an anthem, baby. Let's get the burning up the sage. Let's get the dancing, baby.
9 o'clock. Down the hatch. It's been a... Ooh, don't waste any of this. Is this open? Okay, let me stop doing that. I'm trying to waste none of this. Oh, God.
how is this closed, but it's stuff coming out, it's sealed, but it's
Oh God.
What's crackalacking, y'all? Good morning. It's Friday. We made it. Today's the day of the procedure. I feel so, I'm out of it. I encourage everyone, especially you black and brown people, 45 and up, to get your colonoscopy. You know, anything I'm doing, always research and stuff. And I look this up, look at the procedure, blah, 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 blah. You know, even after the consult, you know, original consult to make the appointment, blah, blah, they don't prepare you for the preparation. Girl, I know, I feel so out of it. If you don't drink water on a regular basis, at the sound of my voice, learn to start drinking water. Love it. I drink water 90% of the time, and I wasn't prepared for this whole process. You know, I mean, you saw I drank the solutions last night, and you have to drink a certain amount of water because you have to keep the body hydrated before, throughout, and after. Because the thing you drink, girl, that should clean you. It's just liquid coming out, so you got to make sure the liquid going in. And, oh, I felt so nauseous. Yeah. I'm like, they ain't prepared. They did not prepare me for this, the preparation, like how it was going to be. They just tell you to do this, but they don't tell you the shit you might go through. Mm-mm.
So we're leaving the house at 10 o'clock. I'm here. It's like, oh shit, 9:50 something. Oh, what am I wearing? My hoodie. It's 40 something. It's, where is it? I could put this jacket over the hoodie. Yeah. So Michelle, like, I know you drive, but I don't wear, you know, drivers know. You don't wear heavy, can't wear heavy coats and drive. And then, you know, it's annoying coming out the car. Put on the coat. Put it, it's like, yo, I'm going to go from the car to wherever I'm going. What up, yo? Made it. Overall, it was a quick experience. The prep, again, it's the prep that's the shit. The prep is the hard part. When I got to the center, I was a little nervous, but I pulled it together. I was like, yeah, the nurses were great. We went into the room where the procedure's being done. The anesthesiologist put the in the nose. Take a deep breath. You may smell it. Somebody may burn, but it will pass. Blah blah blah. Next thing I know, I'm in the recovery room. I was like, what the fuck? But it was some good ass sleep. I had to get a new mask because I done drooled in the mask. But yeah, all good. And I'm like, ah, yeah. People, especially brown and black people watching me, if you're 45 and up, get one. Get a colonoscopy.
Oh, let me pause this. I'm watching my sis shopping. What up, Crystal? I forgot to tell y'all, I'm here eating. Girl, I got... Let me lower this. Why is it so... Okay, there you go. It's better. Well, the first thing I've eaten was the pretzels they gave me and the apple juice. I got to take it easy. I'm eating French toast. Oh, and wash it down. Nothing spicy, nothing fried. I forgot to tell y'all. So I'm in the room getting prepped to go in. Different nurses. There's only one black nurse in there. My, like, official nurse tending to me. I think she was Filipino, whatever. Anyhow, so it was a black nurse there. And so I was waiting to use the bathroom. So she comes up to me. She's like, you on YouTube? I was like, yeah. It was just unexpected. I was like, yeah. I was like, which channel you watch? She's like, I don't know which one, but she's like, you lost a lot of weight. I'm like, thank you. You never know where you're gonna run into people. Lord, I was like,
it was just, something like that is not expected, but of all places, I'm going to get a colonoscopy and someone recognizes me. It's crack-a-lacking party, people. Happy Saturday. I got some good sleep, still tired, but I need to get, I'm hungry too, so I'm about to make some breakfast. Ooh, I was looking forward to this breakfast. Gonna make some cheesy eggs with a bagel. I think the bagel's jalapeno. And some hot chocolate. Yeah, girl. That's butter, melted butter. And the reason why I melt the butter is because, let me show you. This is a great butter, but it's a little hard, I guess. It's a little hard. So when you break it apart and then try to butter, you know, toast or whatever, I don't like when it breaks up the bread. Yeah, break up the bread when you try to butter it. So after I cook, turn off the stove, you know, the skillet or whatever is still hot. Just put the butter on it and let it just melt out. And then you pour it on your toast.
Voila!
Out here in these streets. I'm learning some new stuff. So on the vlog, it's called You're So Spicy, like, Oh You Spicy. The person's license plate that I had highlighted it, you could Google your license plate and see what shows up. And they Googled their license plate and the video showed up. So they watched the vlog and they commented, it's like, you know, they let them know, they told me that they Googled it and this video showed up and that they enjoyed the vlog. Shit like that makes my day. It makes doing these vlogs, you know, it's, even if it's one person that enjoys it, I'm good. But let's get on the road. It's Saturday, 3:21. I'm going to errand, go by my lady, chill for a bit. Headed to go buy bulbs. And I talked in the previous vlog, the light was flickering. It's two bulbs to each housing, each unit. And one went out, turned on the thing today, both bulbs said, bitch, I ain't coming on. So I was supposed to buy bulbs and I forgot. I'm like, okay, that went out, so let me go pick up LED bulbs I need to go get. And I need one for the kitchen. Each of them at the house, yeah, each housing, each lighting fixture, whatever, has those two bulbs. I hate that shit. It's beautiful out here. 63 degrees, this is my type of weather. If you could just stay like this. The popo. I'm gonna pick up some jerk chicken. Not from the usual spot. There's a spot that I keep passing. I'm going on the way to Michelle. I'm like, I wanna try their jerk chicken, so I'm gonna stop there and pick up some.
Would you tell me what you're thinking? One sentence is too much for your tangled mind. Don't know what's worse, the waiting or the frustration. Hard to care about you. I watch you fall apart like pouring water over your fading spark. Isn't it enough already? Isn't it enough now, baby? Isn't it enough enough?
What up? 751. Headed home. Lovely evening. Still Saturday. Let's go.
Whether we go, the better it feels. We keep on driving like the snow. Keep on wishing for a better day. Sinking down low. The farther we go, the better it feels. The better it feels, yeah, yeah. You don't ever wanna tell me what you're feeling. One word out of your mouth, it's like starting a fire. Don't know what's worse, the pain or the hesitation.
Enjoyed it. This will be, because today sounds weird from Monday. So this is Friday. Happy Friday. We made it. How you doing? I'm about to finish up this jerk chicken that I bought earlier.
Yeah. Came home, warmed it up in the microwave. It's microwave while in the air fryer. Anyway, guys, y'all are amazing. Cast crew, members of the channel, thank you very much.
Y'all make sure y'all hit that thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed already, do so. And I'll catch you in the next. And I love the fact that we go, the better it feels, the better.